That trap hack, you need to know. Bats are more than just smart, they're neophobic. Any new objects in their space, they sense it and run off. So fully exposed rat traps like this sometimes work and sometimes don't. So there's a little hack you can do to help disguise those rat traps, catching more rats. Go from this to this. So you take wood sawdust like this and surround the trap all the way around. Rats love this for nesting. They'll smell the bait, come in, boom. That's a hack to catch more rats.